Good morning, friends, and welcome back to Wandering Soam. On a typical Sunday morning, you got a couple of, you know, difficult choices to consider. On one side, you have the Bengali jolkhabar luchi alu dam. Yeah, that's a typical Bengali breakfast. And on the other side, on a good weather like this, the way it is today, go on a ride. What would you choose? It's been a long time that I haven't gone on a ride, therefore this Sunday I chose to do that. Along with two other friends of mine, we explored the Asola Wildlife Sanctuary. Yeah, that's a beautiful ride in the lush green forest. So while I enjoy my breakfast, you go ahead and watch the ride that we did at the off-roads of Asola Wildlife Sanctuary.
How is the place?
Oh, it's good. Enjoying.
How was the ride?
Oh, fantastic.
So, bus?
Oh, great.
Bus?
Great.
Buddha vocabulary is very limited. That's why great, fantastic, bus, awesome. Awesome bola nahi vaise. Awesome bhi rahega tera.
Awesome.
Nahi, uska favorite dialogue hai na, wo har blog mein tell. So far so good, let's see aage kya hota hai.
Obviously.
Finally we got something like that looks like a lake. It's not a lake, it's actually the quarry is filled with water. So Nirma, lake ke naam pe kuch to water body mila dekhne ko.
चलो वापस चलें, बारिश आने वाली है बहुत तेज.
वापस जाना नहीं, चलते हैं ना.
कहाँ चलेंगे? चलो
चलते हैं, देखते हैं.
अरे नहीं है कुछ,
इस रास्ते चले.
कोई तुमने उस समय धोखा दिया मुझे.
नहीं यार, इतना अच्छा राइड कराया तेरे को. What a beautiful sight from top of this chota sa Badarpur ka jo tila bana hua hai. और वो वहां पर that's the lake जब जहां पर हम लोग जा रहे हैं अभी. Okay. after all these dangerous roads that we crossed, no roads actually, more for trekking, magar hum log apna bullet aur interceptor leke aa gaye, and finally we managed to find the lake, the Bhardwaj lake. Arre wah,
ab gir jayenge.
हाँ, दैट्स द भारद्वाज लेक, एंड हम लोग काफ़ी हाइट पे हैं. गुड क्वेश्चन, अब वापस कहाँ से जाएंगे? हाँ, सो दैट वॉज भारद्वाज लेक. And quite a ride, by God, boss. लगा नहीं था यहाँ तक पहुँच पाएंगे.
सोमनाथ मजुमदार आगे कैसे जाएंगे, और इसलिए वो थोड़ा सा शॉर्ट ट्रैकिंग करने जा रहे. देखिए ये रास्ता, हाँ थोड़ा सा नेविगेट करना पड़ेगा.
The bike fell down, light टेढ़ा हो गया, और क्या हुआ? और कुछ नहीं हुआ, ये टूट गया, एंड नहीं ये टेढ़ा नहीं हुआ, नहीं लाइट बच गया, ये लाइट टेढ़ा हो गया, विच इज ओके, दिस वन, और कुछ नहीं हुआ. हाँ ये थोड़ा टेढ़ा हो गया, ये हो गया. सो अभी जो है वहाँ से आते हुए स्केट करते हुए इस गड्ढे में जा गिरे. निकल जाएगा वैसे, हम लोग आ रहे हैं वैसे.
साला हमें उठा
It was honestly a tough ride, excellent, had a good fall also, but overall good experience. This is my, I think, second off-road and one of the toughest off-road I had ever done.
I discovered this trail almost like 2 months back, but then finally we made it on a bike today. So, well done, boys. Keep it up.
So I hope you liked the video. It was one of the most amazing off-roads that I have ever done. I think off-road is not the term for this kind of a place. It would be off-trail. But we went ahead and took a bullet and interceptor. It was real crazy stuff that we did. And if I had known earlier, I don't think I would have done that kind of a ride. But nevertheless, it was a great revelation for me specifically. Now I am a bit more confident and I know that I can do these kind of stretches even if it is on interceptor. I don't need any other bike. This bike is good enough to do all those things. This particular ride has also given me an opportunity to share my feedback on interceptor, how good or bad it is for off-roading or riding in these kind of conditions. That I will do as a follow-up video to this particular video and I will bring it to you next week. But for now, that's all I have from a solar the off-road riding. If you have liked the video, do give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel Wandering Soam. And it will be really great if you share your feedbacks down below in the comment section. I would love to hear from you. Till we meet again next week. Till then, be safe, ride safe, and do take care of yourself. Bye.